The last question here is 9D. The mean is 40. The standard deviation is now 32. So we take x equals mu plus z times the standard deviation, so 40 plus 0.25 times 32. And so that's 40 plus 8, which is 48. One thing I want to point out to you, it's not part of the question, but conceptually, the one reason to have the hand calculations versus simply having a computer do it is to have the conceptual understanding of what's going on. So if you look through each of these, the mean stays the same. What's happening is that at each interval or each question, the standard deviation is being increased. And look what that does to the x-score. The x-score gets progressively larger as the standard deviation increases. So there is a relationship here to be seen. As your standard deviation increases, the x-score will increase if the z-score stays the same.